DPR are doing their job, but we are still pleading with them to slow down and use a human face in what they are doing, because our people are not getting these products at the government regulated prices for now. It's a matter of supply and demand right now, as I speak to you. You know, hopefully once their supply, stations should begin to sell at the government approved price. We are trying our best to source for product, but the federal government they have promised that in the next few days there'll be product everywhere. And I hope once they do that, our duty is to truck out right away and then serve the public. So I don't think it's going to be a problem at all. Once there's the availability of the product, our own is to truck out and then sell to the masses.